In this video today, we will see how to set up custom alert tone for text messages or custom ringtone for a contact in WhatsApp application. So for that one, let me go ahead and let me open WhatsApp application. Now suppose if I want to set up custom tones for this contact, I will open it. Then I will tap on the name at the top here. Go to this option, custom notifications. You have to put a tick mark on this option, use custom notifications. Now there is notification tone for message. So tap on it and then you can select any tone. Similarly, if you want, you can change the vibration from default to short, long, whatever you want. And if you go here, there is an option for ringtones. Tap on it and if you want to change the ringtone when that contact calls you in WhatsApp, then you can select a different ringtone. So once you do it, what happens is you have set custom tones for new text messages or for a call for that particular contact only in WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.